Recently, we all have been hearing about different type of coronavirus. But what exactly is coronavirus? Coronavirus is a family or a group of viruses which structurally have spikes on its surfaces, which makes it look like a thumb, and thus it got its name, coronavirus. You probably must have heard about different type of coronaviruses. For example, the SARS coronavirus in 2002, MERS in 2012, and there are many other types of coronaviruses. The coronavirus that has become pandemic today is called SARS-CoV-2, and the disease that it causes is called Coronavirus Disease 2019, COVID-19. The Coronavirus Disease 2019 causes mild to moderate respiratory illness that may even lead to a person's death.
COVID-19 is also known as novel coronavirus. It is transmitted from the affected person when he coughs, sneezes, etc. Their droplets are so heavy that the air cannot hold it. So it falls down on the floor or surfaces, and thus it can also be alive for 24 hours. It is the virus which is human to human transmitted.
Coronavirus and common flu have similar symptoms. So how can a person know if he is suffering from coronavirus or flu? COVID-19 can cause mild illness like common cold, fever, cough, shortness of breath, body ache and fatigue. The first and the foremost thing to protect yourself from coronavirus is by staying inside and avoid going out without any specific reason.
If you have to go outside, then never forget to wear a mask.
Whenever you go out, always carry an alcohol-based sanitizer and keep washing your hands with it.
Whenever you cough or sneeze, then always use a napkin. And if you don't have a napkin, then fold your elbow like this and sneeze it.
Hi Ritik.
Whenever you go out, please try to maintain 6 feet distance with other persons.
Try to open windows, door and switches with your elbows, knees and wrists, and you can also use your sleeves, your t-shirt sleeves, to cover any handle that have you pulled over.
Avoid your dirty eyes, nose, mouth and hair with your dirty and unwashed, and the virus can easily enter your body through respiratory tract.
When you return home or even in home, wash your hands frequently with water and soap at least 20 seconds. We can also sing Happy Birthday song twice for it.
Always clean the object with soap and water that you touch a lot. And for the mobile phone, you can use alcohol-based solution and apply it to your mobile phone with microfiber cloth.
There is no vaccine for COVID-19, so it's better to follow the medicine.
Thank you.
Department of Political Science, Bidhan Chandra College, Rishra, are thankful to all the doctors, nurses, healthcare professionals, police, and all the workers on the front line who are working day and night and risking their life and protecting us from coronavirus.